AHAGGAN, 33 wins with 6 losses, 22 wins by knockout. He's been on a tear lately too, a winner of 4 of his last 5, coming off a successful debut in Lyon with a split decision over Maxim Vorovsky. 84.6 for Boom Boom, a French national Muay Thai champion. And then Yousri BELGAROUI is here, ranked number 2 in the Glory World Rankings for the middleweight division. 24 wins with 5 losses, 12 of those wins by knockout. He's a contender tournament champion and fought for the belt against Alex Pereira in New York City in July. This will be his 9th Glory appearance.
Here with Yousri BELGAROUI, former world title challenger. The last time we saw you, obviously didn't end well for you. How is your confidence level right now?
It's great. You know, he's here to be used as a trampoline, you know, to bounce back. And I want to welcome him to the Champions League. I saw he brought his nice bag coming late in. I'm going to show him some lessons, you know, tomorrow, take him to school. Good that he brought his bag.
Good luck to you. Yousri BELGAROUI.